Good evening. My name is Rick DeVino, Chair of the Mitchell College Board of Trustees. It's my privilege and honor to join you here this evening, clad in my own University of Pennsylvania regalia, but celebrating everything that is Mitchell College. On behalf of the trustees, I am honored to welcome you, distinguished guests, faculty, staff, alumni, friends, family, and most of all, the class of 2021 to the 77th commencement exercises of Mitchell College, a commencement exercise that's bound to be seen by more people in our combination of live and virtual editions. It brings me great joy this evening to watch the culmination of the years of hard work undertaken by our graduates, who have been on a journey of guided self-discovery since they first stepped foot on our beautiful waterfront campus. Since that first step, this class in particular has exhibited resilience, dedication, flexibility, and perseverance unlike any other graduating class in our history as they have confronted the challenges of the global pandemic. Nevertheless, as they immerse themselves in the content of their cores of study, our students were challenged through the innovative Mitchell Ability Model to master highly transferable skills which they'll use throughout their lifetimes. Skills relating to critical and creative thinking, communication, global perspectives, information and communication technology, literacy, analysis and problem solving, values, ethics and social responsibility, social interaction, and perhaps most of all in these times, a true sense of diversity. Our graduates have already put many of these skills into action as citizens of today's world, whether adapting to the global pandemic, responding to critical and urgent calls for social justice, and again, perhaps most importantly, understanding the values of diversity, inclusion, and empathy. As preparation for their lives after graduation, Mitchell College's class of 2021 logged more than 15,000 internship hours in diverse fields, including health and human services, sciences, communication, arts, government, education, perhaps most joyfully, hospitality, law enforcement, athletics, sport fitness, business, and culture. Their collective commitment and contributions made an impact on the dozens of regional job sites they served and strengthened Mitchell's community connections. Thank you as well to our faculty and staff, long and well known for their accessibility, support, and fantastic familial feel, for equipping our graduates for lifelong success by teaching and mentoring them in the classroom, in the hallways, and on the greens, developing in them new learning strategies, coaching them on the field, directing them on the stage, and advising them in their work. Thank you to parents, guardians, siblings, and the extended families of our senior class for encouraging these students in their educational journeys. We know that all of you have made incredible sacrifices to make this evening possible. We know that you are proud of their achievements. Finally, I'd like to thank the Mitchell College Select Chorus for leading us in our national anthem and in our alma mater, and welcome Reverend Carolyn Paterno, who will give the invocation and benediction during our ceremony. To the class of 2021, we celebrate you. Your years at Mitchell College have started to unlock your potential, and we know you will do great things. You will always be part of the Mitchell College family, no longer as students, but as proud Mitchell College alumni. Congratulations, and let's have a fantastic evening. Thank you.
Greetings, graduates and loved ones here gathered. Please join me in the spirit of prayer. Spirit of life and of love, in all the ways that you are known and named, Holy One. On this day, we rejoice and give thanks. Rejoice in the accomplishment that is new learning and resilience through adversity. These graduates have been through the storm. We give thanks for those who offered support and care along the way, faculty, administration, staff, loved ones, all gathered in a spirit of celebration this day. May the lessons learned within the classroom and beyond the confines of this beautiful campus, may this learning be held in memory and guide the graduates in the days and years to come. And may the congregation say, Amen.
Everyone, please welcome our president, Tracy Y. Espy. It is my particular pleasure to welcome Dr. Espy to this, her first commencement as Mitchell College's president. She arrived on campus in New London in the midst of a global pandemic and has led our distinguished college with grace, humility, energy, perseverance, and dedication over the last year. We are so proud and honored that Dr. Espy has led Mitchell College for the last year of our graduating classes time at Mitchell College, and we know we have the best college president in all of higher education. Dr. Espy, welcome.
To everyone joining us to celebrate our graduates today, thank you. And to the parents and families of today's graduates, congratulations to you as well. For you, this day is the joyful result of years of incredible effort, loving support, and sacrifice. Please accept our gratitude and admiration. To our graduates, you are truly one in a million. You have proven your ability to adapt and pivot, given the challenges and disruptions you have faced in the previous year. Take hold of all that you have learned and seize the opportunity to make a difference in the world. Each of you are a gift, and I believe now more than ever that because of you, our world will be a better place. Congratulations, graduates. It is my great pleasure today to introduce you to Dr. Christopher J. Parker, who will deliver this year's commencement address. Dr. Parker has served as President and Chief Executive Officer of the National Junior College Athletic Association since 2017. He leads all aspects of the organization and its more than 500 member colleges across the country, enhancing opportunities for student athletes and member institutions. He serves as its national spokesperson and provides overarching leadership of all aspects of the organization, including membership growth, financial stability, and organizational growth. Dr. Parker currently sits on the board of the Women's Basketball Hall of Fame and the United States International Federation. In addition to all Dr. Parker's noted successes, he is an amazing individual with a warm, kind, and generous spirit. As colleagues at my previous institution, he was a great work partner, honest, thoughtful, and always willing to provide a listening ear. He made work fun and focused. I will forever be grateful for his friendship and support. I know he will be honored to be speaking to all of you today. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Christopher J. Parker.
Hello, class of 2021. My name is Dr. Christopher J. Parker, President and CEO of the National Junior College Athletic Association. I am here to celebrate you all today. I am honored to be your commencement speaker this year. I'm disappointed at the same time for each of you that this service is virtual. But hey, that's what we've all been dealing with for the last 15 months or so. Adjusting your sales. I've read a lot about Mitchell's term of adjusting your sales, and that's exactly what we've all been doing. But you all, class of 2021, you've been resilient, dedicated, and have persevered. Really think about those three characteristics. We're going to talk about those three characteristics or dynamics, which are dedication, resilience, and perseverance. Because those three things are made up of who you are during your time at Mitchell College. Okay, so really think about that. Concentrate on those. No one had to adjust their sales more than you as the students. You adjusted your entire lives in the matter of months. Your experience changed. Disappointment, and so many emotions during this last 15 months. But your dedication is what truly separates you from the crowd. So as you're looking at that and you're thinking about those terms and you're having all those emotions as you sit here today knowing that you're going to graduate, really concentrate on that term dedication, which simply means being committed to a purpose. That purpose was graduation, and your commitment was to yourself. It wasn't to anybody else. It was to yourself to fight through to the finish line, to finish something you started, not let the trials and tribulations of life's unexpectedness distract you from reaching the finish line. No, today you've proved dedication matters. The finish line is here, and your dedication should be applauded. You have dedicated your life to obtaining this degree, no matter the circumstances. So as you really think about that dedication, feel it, trust it. Urge it, share it with others that this is what matters. The second thing is resilience. What does resilience mean? Well, it means the capacity to recover quickly from difficulty. Wow, think about that for a minute. Really think about that, all the difficulty that's happened over the last 15 months. One day, you're sitting in a classroom enjoying every aspect of a challenging college life. The next day, it was turned upside down. Those challenges were completely changed. You're really focusing on all the what ifs, what's next, those fears and anxieties. You didn't know what was next. You had to start learning online completely. You had no idea what that was going to feel like, seem like, or your teachers are going to evaluate you differently. How were you going to act? But you had to learn how to communicate differently. We've all text, email, but now the constant communication was only virtual. We didn't have those one-on-one conversations with our professors, one-on-one conversations with our friends. We were going in a million different directions. Think about a rubber band. Rubber band really bounces back and forth. You know, that resiliency, it changes. When you pull it tight, it gets less and less and less, and the resiliency stays. That's what you all, class of 2021, have proven, that you're resilient. That life's challenges can be here today, but you accept your calling as a college graduate, that resiliency really narrows out. And right in the middle of that is that college degree is what you're here today to be about. And lastly, perseverance. The ability to do something despite difficulty. Wow. Ever really think about that for the last 15 minutes or so? 15 months or so? Or were you simply pushing through the challenges and constant changes? You didn't really ever think about that because you focused on this finish line of getting there. Either way, you have persevered, and you are here, ready to receive your diploma today as a college graduate. You know, I'm an old baseball coach. Most importantly, a lover of the game of baseball. Pitchers are always trying to keep you off balance and throw you curveballs. Well, class of 2021, you've been thrown a lot of curveballs, many more curveballs than the average batter wants to see. But you've handled them with grace. You've handled them with dignity. Most importantly, you've handled them with strength. The strength to persevere, the strength to be dedicated, the strength to be resilient. Helen Keller once said, "A bend in the road is not the end of the road, unless you fail to make the turn." Wow, think about that class of 2021. You made lots of turns, and here you are, ready to receive your degree. So many turns that you sometimes felt out of whack, that you felt defeated, but you're here. So in closing, I reference back to the college's quote of adjusting our sails. Let's just say, class of 2021, those sails have been successfully adjusted. Congratulations on reaching this point in your lives. Best wishes and moving forward, and enjoy this day. It's all about you and your graduation.
It's great to be back with you. Again, on behalf of the Mitchell College Board of Trustees, it's my privilege to present three awards for academic achievement. First, the Board of Trustees Award for Academic Achievement, the Mitchell College Valedictorian for the Class of 2021. Each year, a certificate and monetary award are given by the Board of Trustees to the graduating senior receiving a bachelor's degree, who has completed at least 90 credits at Mitchell College and has achieved the highest GPA. Congratulations, an amazing performance. Next, the Board of Trustees Award for Academic Achievement for the Mitchell College Salutatorian for the class of 2021. Again, a certificate and monetary award are given annually by the Board of Trustees to the graduating senior receiving a bachelor's degree who has completed at least 90 credits at Mitchell College and received the second highest GPA. Congratulations. And finally, the Faculty Award for Academic Achievement. Certificates and monetary awards are given annually by the faculty to the graduating seniors receiving an associate's degree who have completed at least 45 credits at Mitchell College and achieved the two highest GPAs. A wonderful credit to 2 years of amazing work. Congratulations to all of you on your achievements. Everyone, please welcome our interim Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. Marilyn Sutton Haywood. It is my honor to welcome Dr. Sutton Haywood to our 77th commencement exercises as the newest newcomer to Mitchell College, who has helped us navigate the last 3 months of this pandemic and has helped launch the class of 2021 on their journey into the next chapter of their amazing lives. Dr. Sutton Haywood, welcome and thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now move to the presentation of candidates for their degrees. Will the candidates for the degrees of Associate of Arts and Associate of Science please rise? Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science please rise? President Espy, on behalf of the faculty, I present the candidates for the degrees of Associate of Arts, Associate of Science, Bachelor of Arts, and Bachelor of Science. They have completed the prescribed course of study, and I respectfully recommend that such degrees be conferred upon them.
In accordance with the recommendation of the faculty, and by the virtue of the power invested in me by the State of Connecticut and the Mitchell College Board of Trustees, I confer upon the candidates the degree of Associate of Arts and the degree of Associate of Science, the degree of Bachelor of Arts, and the degree of Bachelor of Science, earned with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining to this degree.
Matthew L. Berman, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Cum Laude. Daniel Fitzgerald Cruz, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Cum Laude. Lee Fern Donovan, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Nia Heaven Gathers, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Magna Cum Laude. Ajane R. Glenn, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Magna Cum Laude. Amanda Marie Jolly, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Patrick Spencer Marsh, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Cum Laude. Natasha Marie Morgan, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Jameson Bolton Pape, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Cum Laude.
I am grateful for graduating today. I would like to thank my friends and family. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Megan Jeanette Hardy, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies, Magna Cum Laude. Aisha Santos, Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Magna Cum Laude. Dominique Cherie Sanius. Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Dev Shah Serpernant. Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Cum Laude. Brittany Nicole Tugas. Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Magna Cum Laude, Salutatorian Associate Degrees. Emma Pan Tchaikovsky. Associate in Arts, Liberal Studies. Magna Cum Laude, Valedictorian Associate Degrees. David Isaac Applebaum. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Ariella Irene Aquino. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Erica Darlene Blocker. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude.
Thank you for making this experience one of the best college experiences a student could ever have.
Rachel Claire Dugan. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Michael E. Fain. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Lindsay Elizabeth Fairbank. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Justice Davis Ford. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Tabitha Cook Ford. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Sophia R. Green. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Heather N. Haddon. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Isaac John Baptiste. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Sabrina Shakur Khan. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Malaya Janelle Pabellon. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Jakari S. Pellegrini. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Maya Kimberly Petchark. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Thomas Judge Prendergast. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Marcel Luis Quinlan. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Dylan Raquin Davis Radovich. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Christopher James Rios. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Andrew P. Rodman. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Jeremy Philip Sagan. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Michael David Santiago. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Cum Laude. Camille Sherry Staggers. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Daniel Ross Steinberg. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude. Caitlin C. Thibodeau Corey. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Magna Cum Laude, Honors Program Scholar. Anthony Stephen Vitorito. Bachelor of Arts, Criminal Justice. Anthony M. Diaz. Bachelor of Arts, Environmental Studies. Alexander J. Krupnikov Salkin. Bachelor of Arts, Environmental Studies. Connor Quinn Brady, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. John Robert DeCasperis, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Brittany Renee English, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, magna cum laude. Jillian Casper, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, cum laude. Heather Catherine Lang, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, cum laude. Jake S. Letterman, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Michael Paul Mannix, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Jean Michael Matherin, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Hedil O'Day, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Andrew Michael Roboto, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies. Victoria and Simon, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, cum laude. Elizabeth Cherry Tolles, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, cum laude. James Irving Vallow, Bachelor of Arts, Liberal and Professional Studies, magna cum laude. Brody R. Adams, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Diego Alberto Pensabem D. Carl Antonio, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Walter Chanel Factor, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Sheena Marie Gelfond, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Jonathan Tyler Holland, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Anthony M. Loriano, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Alicia Marie McCohen, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, magna cum laude, Honors Program Scholar. Diane Torello Miller, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Landon Sargent Peabody, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Ibo Oscar Rivera, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, cum laude. Nicholas Daniel Rogers, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Yamilka Rosa, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, magna cum laude. Jeremy Lou Santos, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Christian Antonio Urania, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration. Matthew John Warobe, Bachelor of Science, Business Administration, cum laude. Kaylin A. Balastrosi, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Margaret O'Neill Cher Rick, Bachelor of Science, Communication, magna cum laude. Evan Alexander Dassler Pardalos, Bachelor of Science, Communication, cum laude.
I'm glad graduation day is here. Thanks to many, but special shout out to Professor Walden. Mitchell was a blast. See you all at the movies.
Christopher Wild Johnson, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Drew Philip Keats Playford, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Nicholas Anthony Mariani, Bachelor of Science, Communication, Magna Cum Laude. Christopher James Mercier Jr., Bachelor of Science, Communication, Magna Cum Laude.
Hey guys, it's been a crazy year. It's gonna be another crazy year, but you know what? We did it.
Jalen L. Monroe, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Claire F. Murphy, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Gabriella Lee Orlando, Bachelor of Science, Communication, Magna Cum Laude. Christian Juan Perez, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Max J. Pevna, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Jade R. Shields, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Sarah N. Smolensky, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Ashley Emily St. Pierre, Bachelor of Science, Communication. Summa Cum Laude, Honors Program Scholar, Valedictorian Bachelor Degrees. Brett Austin Thorschmidt, Bachelor of Science, Communication.
I just want to thank my family for supporting me and giving me the opportunity to attend Mitchell College.
Marlene Cardoso, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Cum Laude. Eliana Miriam Klein, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Magna Cum Laude. Anna Masako Lear, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Cum Laude. Gianna N. Spezza, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Cum Laude.
I graduated my bachelor's degree in early childhood education. Thanks to all of you who have helped me along the way, especially my dad, Danny Van Vliet, Ms. Blunt, Mr. KB, Joe Castagna.
Haley R. Sullivan Sage, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies. Natalie Christine Traylor, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Cum Laude. Katarina Noel Worth, Bachelor of Science, Early Childhood Studies, Summa Cum Laude. Larissa Catherine Amaker, Bachelor of Science, Health Science. Alana Marie Berkman, Bachelor of Science, Health Science. Kathleen Emma Charles, Bachelor of Science, Health Science. Malik T. Chase, Bachelor of Science, Health Science, Magna Cum Laude. Gregory P. Kohler, Bachelor of Science, Health Science, Magna Cum Laude. Lauren A. Snow, Bachelor of Science, Health Science, Cum Laude. Elizabeth A. Unbo, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, Magna Cum Laude. Christina Annie Corbeil, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, Magna Cum Laude. Nicole C. Estrella, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, Magna Cum Laude. Taya Savannah Goldsnyder, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, Magna Cum Laude, Salutatorian Bachelor Degrees. Jared William Hoover, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, cum laude.
Hi, this is Jared. I'd like to say congratulations to the graduates of 2021 for making this a successful Mitchell College career.
Zach Ryan Karfoff, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, cum laude. Abigail Lynn Miner, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, cum laude. Emma Hatfield Quinn, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, magna cum laude. Genevieve G. Rubel, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism. Emily Glenn Smith, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism, magna cum laude.
Congratulations, class of 2021. It's Emily Smith from California. Go Mariners.
Nicholas A. Vasiliou, Bachelor of Science, Hospitality and Tourism. Lexi Brunning Cropra, Bachelor of Science, Human Development ECE Certification, cum laude. Megan Noel Roberts, Bachelor of Science, Human Development ECE Certification, magna cum laude. Marissa A. Zerberini, Bachelor of Science, Human Development ECE Certification. Megan Elizabeth Zumo, Bachelor of Science, Human Development ECE Certification, magna cum laude. Parker Edward Rogers, Bachelor of Science, Human Development and Family Studies. Joshua Cordy Bain, Bachelor of Science, Liberal and Professional Studies. Alexander Marshall Desmarie, Bachelor of Science, Liberal and Professional Studies, magna cum laude. Chastity Marie Reels, Bachelor of Science, Liberal and Professional Studies. Lily S. Reisner, Bachelor of Science, Liberal and Professional Studies, magna cum laude. Mia Carter Swanson, Bachelor of Science, Marine Biology, magna cum laude. Dorothy Amelia Ames, Bachelor of Science, Psychology.
I want to dedicate my degree to my son Anthony, and as I leave these hallowed halls, I head out to change the world, one attic at a time.
Connell Francis Henderson, Bachelor of Science, Psychology. Samuel Ryan Law, Bachelor of Science, Psychology, magna cum laude. Amber N. Lopez, Bachelor of Science, Psychology. Kendall Patricia Marie Metcalf, Bachelor of Science, Psychology. Rhodija Rose Chamery Pettiford, Bachelor of Science, Psychology, cum laude, Honors Program Scholar. Robert B. Wilson, Bachelor of Science, Psychology, cum laude. Bryce C. Bedard, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Hannah Elizabeth Corrigan, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness, magna cum laude, Honors Program Scholar. Nicholas J. Danilek, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness, cum laude. Connor Lee Doolin, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness, cum laude. Ryan S. Gilbert, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness, cum laude. Michael John Gonzalez, Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness, especially Jennifer Holdridge. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Magna Cum Laude. Andrew James Hubschman. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Cum Laude. Ryan Jameson Kane. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Cum Laude. Devin J. McCarthy. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Cum Laude. Owen Matthew Panic. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Roland John Thivierge. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness. Cum Laude. Jason Alexander West. Bachelor of Science, Sport and Fitness.
As a symbol of the degree conferred, you are now entitled to move the tassel to the left of the motherboard. Congratulations, graduates. And now it is my distinct pleasure to introduce you to Taer Gallsnyder, who will deliver this year's student address.
Welcome to the 2021 commencement ceremony. I would like to especially recognize President Espy, faculty, distinguished guests, family and friends, and most importantly, the graduates, the class of 2021. We are here today because at some point we made a crucial choice to join the Mariner community. And look at us now. Today, we are all reflecting on our own personal journeys that bring us here. For a few minutes, let's reflect on the shared journey of the class of 2021. It is impossible to ignore the impact of COVID-19 and how it affected us as a class. Courses were taught remotely, events were held virtually, and sports teams were often unable to compete. COVID-19 impacted the way we learned. We had to adapt to an entire new way of being a Mariner. We overcame those obstacles, though, and more. How did we do that? Through our choices to connect, explore, and be kind. We chose to connect. When I reflect on my time at Mitchell, I think of the endless hellos, at the sporting events that everyone attends, on the green at 10 o'clock in 12:20, in the classes where every professor knows us by name. Together, we created a campus culture that was welcoming, fun, and filled with joy. We chose to explore. Mitchell gave us a safe space to branch out, grow intellectually, and build genuine connections. I know each of you made the choice to try something new, to meet new people, and to step outside of your comfort zone. My own personal example was joining the cross-country team. What was yours? We chose to fill our campus with kindness. Kindness never fails. Therefore, it never failed at Mitchell. Kindness didn't fail when someone was sitting alone in the dining hall and another student joined them. Kindness didn't fail when the men's basketball team won their conference championship and players from our team stood up and genuinely clapped for the players on the other team. And yes, we showed kindness during the pandemic by practicing understanding and patience, even when events were canceled and our internet was unstable. We chose to be Mariners. The years we spent here are defined by the moments we spent laughing so hard we couldn't breathe, the classes we had that challenged the way we think, and the friendships born from a culture of inclusion and uniqueness. When we chose Mitchell, we chose to become a part of something special. And in doing so, we discovered who we are and who we want to be. This is a community that will forever be a part of us. And now, this is a community we will ultimately represent wherever we go. There are so many wonderful moments in life, And when they come, take the time to enjoy them. Today is one of those special moments. Take the time to embrace it. You deserve it. Congratulations, class of 2021.
I invite you again to enter into a communion of prayer and quiet. Go in peace. Act justly. Speak justly. Remember the depth of your own compassion. Remember your power, especially when you are feeling powerless. Do not desire to be wealthier than your peers, and stint not your hand of generosity. Speak the truth, or speak not. Take care of yourselves as bodies, for you are a gift. Crave and make peace for all people of the world, beginning with yourselves. And go with the dream of that peace alive in your heart. Amen.
We draw the 77th Commencement exercises to a close by marking this significant moment with a ringing of the bell. Each year, the bell is rung at convocation and at commencement to mark the beginning and end of the academic year. We ask for everyone's silence as the bell tolls. Hannah Corrigan, class of 2021, will ring the bell 21 times in honor of the class of 2021. Thank you for attending the 77th Commencement exercises at Mitchell College.